Hello everyone who is watching my channel. You all know who I am because you clicked on my video. So I'm going to be showing my lag machine. Very big and full of experience. Some TNT over here. Doors. And I'm going to be showing my FPS meter, which is up here. If you just want to keep an eye on that, or down here, up to use. I'm using Notice to fast play this, and I hope you all enjoy the video. Should get away from the sand. I got down to 1 FPS before. I'm not stopping until everything is, well, until all the XP bottles are basically emptied out of the dispensers. One FPS frames per second, if you didn't know what that meant. Basically now it's going like a very 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 slow movie, very laggy, as you can tell from the video. And by the graph there. My goal is to basically lay out the server all myself. After this, I'm just gonna drive my Golf Sirocco around, show you what I usually do on it. Next speed worlds. I'm using Fraps to record, use Combined or just get a pre-activated Fraps to record, like how I've done it. But you also need codec and shit, but I don't use any codecs. So, and that's also the reason why my files are too so big and shit. I'm gonna stop the video like soon because this is really laggy and I don't wanna wait like 10 hours just waiting for the bloody video to upload, because last time I had a video that was too big it was like 16 megabytes. Oh, not megabytes, gigabytes. That I just didn't bother uploading it. Because also my parent, well, my father uses the computer too, and then he sees like Google Chrome open and then just closes it. Okay, I'm gonna stop here. Ooh, so much lag. So, thank you guys for watching. I've gone down to 1 FPS. Hope you all enjoyed my lag machine. I'm gonna try and get someone on here to clear this XP up and show you how my machine is built. Thanks for watching.